rematch. Coming to the ring first, weighing 202 pounds from Austria, he is the mighty Fronz Roddy.
Thank you. Hey. He wants to add everything about me, because he doesn't want to remember when we first started in this company. He doesn't even want people to know how that we went to wrestling camp together to learn this trick. And he's over the years, we went up and down the East Coast winning tag titles everywhere we went. Sometimes we go to a show and they didn't have a match for us, we didn't have a tag team to face, so they would put us against each other. So he's won some, I've won some, but he knows my last match, I'm not going out a loser. He knows that I'm going to win, and he knows that I'm going to do whatever it takes to leave this company with my head held high. And unfortunately, you are the one who I would pick it from my mind because GW3 gave me that opportunity. So, just so you remember that GW3 gave me the bone tour, whatever I wanted. So if you want to be the guy, great. I've already got it worked out with the manager. Dick Willard is going to be in my corner. You got a problem with that?
I'm right
there. No, you can even have him in your corner. How about that? That make you happy? That's some good news. So I got Dick Willard in my corner, which, here's a little circle. When my first wrestling match, Dick Willard was in my corner. So that's the circle for me. The other thing is, Fronz Roddy, we had a lot of matches over the years. We've had matches where the managers were banned from ringside. We wrestled four times and neither one of us had a winner. So we ended up having an Iron Man match one time for the heavyweight title, which I won. You didn't. So far, you all went with what I said. Stunned to be in your corner. Didn't lose your mind. You got a problem with that? No problems? Just shake your head and hear the marbles rattling. Yeah. So you're good. You're good? Just shake your head. The other thing, Roddy, is like I said, we've had a lot of matches, but there's one match that we have never had, which is a no disqualification, pinfall count anywhere match. That's what you don't get to about that girl. So, what about, wait one second, ask the stud what happens if you're in a no disqualification head match, pinfall count anywhere. You get put on, the table, right, climb 14 feet up in here and dive on top of you and put you through the table. He knows it for sure. So hold on. Let's get this thing going. Now, I got a point in the back, but I really wanted to show up tonight, so they found some guy in the help. I don't know, this is Gary Grover or something or other. So listen here, chump and chump at.